basically myself and Amma, we have divided our functions. That is, Amma's function right now is to help people have their problems solved, and my function is to help them transform. So there's a division of labor between the two of us, though we could always interchange. Sometimes I could do that and she could do this. For the moment, we have decided she would do that and I would do this. So what happens is there, when Amma sits there, she takes some kind of picture, a collective picture of the people who are sitting there, and then blesses them. And then the Diksha moves out to help them. If there are a large number of people, then a lot more energy could be released and we can do great miracles. When the numbers decline, you cannot release so much of energy because people could get knocked out. So the main purpose of the Nemam Diksha is for sorting out worldly problems like health, financial problems or some other problems which you might have. Because if people go there and solve their problems and then come here, they will be better focused. Otherwise, what happens when they come here also, they are not focused in the courses here. They are still thinking about their worldly problems. And worldly problems also must be solved. They are also equally important. In this Dharma, we lay great emphasis on being successful in the world, having enough wealth, having good health. We don't neglect these things in fear of enlightenment. We believe also these things must be attended to, and they are very important. And the energies released in Nemam are different. They move to different parts of the brain, as different from here, and to different chakras. And also karma is handled there. There's a way in which we handle the karma there, by which we can give you quick relief from your worldly problems. Here the whole purpose is to bring about a transformation in you. That's a basic difference.